Good afternoon, students. Today, 12th accountancy lesson, company account, division, company account. According to Lord Justice Lindley, a company association of many persons who contribute a money or money worth, a common stock an employee. It is in some trade or business and who share the profit and loss arising therefrom. The company shareholders, many persons contributed in small amount, contributed invest the total company share capital. Many persons capital. The company is for 51% of own capital, 49% only contribute the other person. Listen students, this lesson many 5 mark sums. First one, first I explain format. This question is, 4 question is common question. First one is application, second one is allotment, third one first call, fourth one final call. This 4 question is common, issued for share capital. This method is 4 common question. First one is the application money. First question, application money. The company total authorized capital is 20 lakhs or 10 lakhs or 50 lakhs, means do not touch the authorized capital. Do not touch authorized capital. You use only in equity shares only you use. Do not touch authorized capital. Only use to balance sheet only. Do not use in journal entry. You use only in equity share only. Okay. Application money means your first entry is bank account is DR to share capital account CR. Same first question, application question means 2 journal. Allotment means 2 journal. First call means 2 journal. Second call is 2 journal. Totally 8 journal entries. 4 question, totally you write 8 journal entries. Some question is first call and final call. Same question means you write only 2 entries only you write that same question means. First one, application money is bank account DR, equity share capital account CR. Second one, share capital, share application money is DR to share capital account CR. Application money is DR means many application money is income. That money is convert to share capital. First question over. Second one is allotment money. Second one is allotment money. Allotment money, share allotment money is DR to share equity share capital account CR. Convert to bank account DR to share capital account CR. Next entry, first and final call. Share call, for share first call or share final call account DR to equity share capital CR. To convert bank account DR to equity share capital account CR. Listen students, you write one illustration sum, you write one or two times you read and one or two times you write, means that time only this question, this chapter easy. Okay, listen, I explained first one. Toy Limited issued a 1 lakh equity share, 10,000 rupees each payable. Application is 5 rupees, allotment is 2 rupees, first call 2 rupees and final call 1 rupees. All the subscribed amount was duly received post journal entry. This allotment money, full and full money duly received. Okay, Present four question, publication, allotment, first call, final call. This four question means you write 8 journal entries. Four question means you write 4 journal entries you write. Listen students, you write only in single side paper only. You write neatly. First one, bank account DR. How much amount is issued? 1 lakh rupees issued. 1 lakh into 1 lakh into 5 rupees. Application money is how much? 5 rupees. 1 lakh into 5 rupees. Amount is 5 lakh rupees. 2. Share capital account. Same 5 lakh rupees. Narration. Application money received. First entry. First question. That second one. Share application account DR to share capital. Share application account DR to share capital. Same 5 lakh rupees. Over. One application is 2 entries. Over. Second question is allotment. Allotment. Share allotment account DR. Share equity capital CR. How much amount application allotment amount is 2 rupees. Means 1 lakh rupees into 2 lakh rupees. You write debit side 2 lakh and credit side also 2 lakh same only. Next, convert to bank account. Bank account DR to share allotment account CR. Third question. First call. Share first call account DR to share capital account. Narration. Share first call money due. First call money is how much? 1 rupee. Sorry. First call means 2 rupees. 1 lakh into 2 rupees. How much? 2 lakh rupees. Next one. To convert to bank. Bank account DR to first call amount. Same 2 lakh rupees. Fourth one is second call. Second call is how much? 1 lakh rupee. 1 lakh. 1 rupee. 1 rupee means you. Same. Second call account DR. Equity share capital account CR. Is narration. Share. Second and final call money duly received. Okay. 1 lakh rupees into 1. 1 lakh rupees. Convert to bank account. Bank account DR. Equity. Second call. CR. Share second and final call money duly received. Okay, listen students, you four question means you write 8 journal entry. Listen everybody, you write first, you carefully you read. First question is equity share is fully allotted, means you used to that amount only. Some question is public is company is issued in 1 lakh application, but public is apply only 80,000 applications only received, means you which amount you write, which amount you use, 1 lakh rupees or 80,000? You used to only in 80,000 rupees only is public subscribed. Okay. Second one is under subscription method. All the shares offered to the public may not be subscribed in full. When the number of shares subscribed is less than the number of shares offered. Less than persons only subscribed. It is known as under subscription. It is known as under subscription. Under the such circumstance, all those who have a duly applied will obtain an allotment provided minimum subscription as mentioned in the prospectus has been subscribed. Okay, listen students, last station 2 is under subscription method. Joy company issued 10,000 equity shares. Joy's company how many shares issued? 10,000 shares. 10 rupees as per payable. Application 5 rupees, allotment 3 rupees, first call and final call 2 rupees. This 3 questions only. 3 questions only means you write how many entries? 6 entries only you write. 3 questions means you write 6 entries only. Listen, the public subscribed 9,000 shares. The director allotted 9,000 shares, duly received the money post journal entry. But company is issued 10,000 shares, but public is want subscribed only 9,000. You used to only 9,000 shares only you allotted. Okay, you convert to this 4-3 questions you used to this 9,000 only. Okay, listen students, bank account DR 9,000, 10,000 is company issued, but public how many shares is like subscribed only 9,000. You used to 9,000 only. 9,000 into for application money 5,000. 9,085 rupees equal to 45,000. Share application 45,000. Same to convert share capital account DR to share application account DR, share capital account CR is same 45,000 only. Second question is allotment is how much? Allotment is 3 rupees. A share allotment account 9,000 into 3 rupees. 9 threes are 27. 27,000. 2 equity share capital account same 27,000. Convert to bank account DR, a share allotment account CR. Narration, all money duly received. Next one. Equity, first and final call. First and final call is how much? 2 rupees only. 9,000 into 2 rupees, 18,000. First and final call is 18,000 to share equity capital. Same 18,000. But question is wrongly printed. Listen students, same 18,000 only this call, this place. Okay, you strike out, you write 18,000 only is printing mistake. Next one, bank account is DR, first and final call amount CR, same 18,000. Listen students, company issued 10,000, but public is 9,000 subscribed, means 9,000 only you use the 3 question. Okay, listen student, this is important chapter. Many 5-mark question in this lesson. First you read and first you thorough journal entries. Okay, this journal is very very easy only. Everybody, you understood this 2 sums? Okay, listen students, you write classwork. First you write, next you thorough the journal entries, model journal entries. Okay, thank you students. Next class we will discuss next one, new topic. Okay, thank you students. Every day you more practice in accountancy sum. Listen students, this year expect many symptoms. Okay, very very easy students, symptoms is very very easy. You every day you more practice means automatically you annual exam you get symptom only. Okay, thank you students. Next class we will discuss next one, new topic. Every day you practice accountancy sums. Okay, thank you students.